Have you ever noticed the way that whitewash fizzes and bounces as it falls over itself to get to your feet? Or the way that bark feels as a tree leans through gusts of wind, swaying underhand? Maybe you've also noticed the wonderful warmth and potential for life of soil under your feet. But have you ever noticed that when you truly notice those things, your mind is gloriously and wonderfully quiet?